Oh, yeah. That was a guapo yawn.
This is my boyfriend, Guapo. You can tell how in love we are from my lipstick mark on him. He is the love of my life as of today. He's perfect on a leash. He's house trained.
Oh, is he house trained? I have never seen a dog pee so much in so long.
Not that I'm paying stalkery attention, but all of these eyelashes are blonde and all of these eyelashes are black.
You're so coordinated. Yes, you are.
Did I mention he's a dream on a leash? He's a great kisser. He hopped right up here to snuggle with me. He's very mellow. What else can we say other than we love him so much? Guaps. Guapo.
There were a bunch of dogs that just walked by, because everybody seems to be walking their dogs at that hour of the morning. And he definitely paid attention, but he didn't pull to them. He was just very happy to sit on the bench and get snuggled and watch the other dogs walking by. And he's absolutely gorgeous. So, Mr. Guapo again.
I wish I could take him home so much. So please, please, I'm giving you permission to cheat with my boyfriend for the rest of your life, please. He's amazing.
Guapo, Manhattan Peer Center. He's watching a little kid come by. So, Mr. Guapo. You see that little kid? Guapo.